Good morning, all. We are in Talador now. And, almost level 96. So we're making good progress. And I figured, what the hell, let's do a Sunday morning stream. And, let's get to questing. We're gonna go this way. Oh, you know, I searched for like 15 minutes for him last night, and there he is as soon as I come out, and I don't need him anymore. I know I have travel for him, but let's pull out the mount. Here, can get this quest that is telling me is up here.
The light embrace you. Remember the lessons of the past.
Okay. Any food left? I don't usually buy food until I'm max level. And this is leftover from Pandaria, so it's all good. I think this is a hard one. I don't see anything here. This is kind of hard. Oh, excuse me. I think at level 96, my herb garden opens on my garrison. If I remember correctly. I do not see anything there. I think the map's wrong. Am I up enough to for it to Iron Scout? But I don't see any Iron Scout over here. Oh, duh. It's because he's dead on the ground. Well, I searched him, but I don't see anything. Excuse me. Button. Fingers aren't quite awake this morning. That's what I mean. I didn't even a couple seconds, and he goes back into casting. So it's like, why am I even bothering? My fingers will wake up sometime this morning. At some point.
Arcanon Poros.
To get somebody's doll. One thing I like about this zone is the overhead thing you can do. It's like, okay. Crystal tested, so we're looking for a crystal. I love when dots tick off. Okay, there's that.
More work.
You need crystal? Is it here anywhere? I don't remember where the crystal is. Ah, there it is. That starfire sometimes. Raft a lot faster. Jesus, didn't I just kill all you people? way somewhere. It's his belongings. Must be down below. I know I'm supposed to do Starfire. I'm fully aware of that, but it takes forever to cast. And that is just a hell of a lot quicker. Hard hitters there. I open with it, but when they're on top of me, in my opinion, I'd rather do Wrath. Well, if I was in a dungeon, I'd do it. But I'm not in a dungeon. Didn't mean to do that, but never fall down here before. I keep waiting for something to kill me. Oh. Now I'll figure out how to get out of here. Where did I fall down? Okay. There we go. Okay, maybe not. There we go. I didn't mean to take that turn so sharp.
This is what they were after. Thank you for clearing the way. That's quite enough of this illusion, I think.
Much better. Destroy that wretched prison. We cannot risk it falling into their hands. Now, just relax. You and I are going to have a chat. Forgive my deception. I had to appeal to your sympathy in order to play you against Kyrex. I had expected him to vaporize you, but you dispatched a guard quickly. An impressive display. Though it was courteous to
I want to turn in these quests. How far am I from that?
Your desire to reveal the truth behind the attack.
Okay.
Fearlessly delving into the unknowable, seeking answers in the dark. I am Iskar. And now that you have become acquainted with the Arakoa, I wonder if you might aid me in subverting them.
Oh, come on! Want to pick my pretty flower. Okay. You are over there.
Each day is a blessing. Be well, Arcanon Poros. Safe journey. The Naru have not forgotten us. Dionys Akar.
Didn't I already have that? Okay. Well, maybe not. Oh, well. Every little bit helps. I'm not going to complain. I think this is where I rescue the ghosts and stuff. Yeah, looks like someone cleaned it up pretty well. Either that or it's another glitch and they're all gonna pop on me at once like happened in Frostfire Ridge one time. I'm just running along and there's nobody there and then boom, 15 mobs on me. See any ghosts. Well, not ghosts. But close. Increased armor and they're still ripping through me. Explain that to me. In tombs. But no. Can I make it by him? Nope. I can too. With the times. I'm not good at stream titles and that matter. I do not see any of these guys to rescue. Is this there's a dead one. Come on. I'll smack you with my stick. Yeah, I don't know. One to rescue. I could go in here and kill the named. Thank you. which is an AoE too, but I mainly only use that in dungeons. When there's not any mobs on me, because it has to be channeled and... What the hell? You're evading, okay. Okay. Oh, for the love of God. Go away. Get off me. There's only one popping. I remember a crap ton used to be in down here. There we go. Now they're popping. Your windstorm somewhere else. Okay. Go back across the river. Where was that path at? Over here. Okay. all gonna burn, just you. Oh, come on, die already. Freaking podlings. Something, I mean... don't have something on, or...
shadows are remember. The sun burns the flesh.
I like when they upgrade.
You find refuge. What are we without the sky? Keep to the shadows.
I need to go now. I don't need to go all the way up there. Yeah. Frostwell Overlook.
Shadows gather. Beware the blue.
Hello, Completion. How are you today? Hello. Oop, yeah, down this way. Thanks for joining. Thank you for the follow. Greatly appreciated. Close to the story finale. Maybe not. No, not yet. I don't think so. I kill the dude here, and then there's like another. I always forget it don't work on you. Shredder. Sneaky through here. Sometimes you can sneak. Might as well just kill though. XP is XP. I did it again. I know it doesn't work on him. Yeah, I like my Boomy. She just got improved Moonkin form. It makes my armor 100%, I guess. Yesterday my spell upgrade was Star Surge is instant now, which was pretty cool. I still do I'm still getting the hang of it. I do pretty good. I'm not the best, but that's alright. I get through.
Iron Horde destroyed Draenor. My visions show me otherwise. See reason, old friend. You must stop this lunacy. War is not a time for reason. Lieutenant, deal with them.
Yeah, I was told to, I should get Feral as my backup as a second spec and try it out, but I haven't done that yet. I'm just focusing on balance right now. Because I believe if I was to get a second spec Feral, I would need agility gear. Whereas balance is intel gear, if I'm correct. Okay, you can chase me because I'm not stopping. I went down the wrong way. Shoot after the moose. Yeah. He'll give up sooner or later. Are you playing Warcraft right now? Cool, what server do you play on?
In family, there is power.
Oh, that stupid dread piston. I'm on Earthen Ring. Where I started over, I'm really enjoying myself. US server. Isn't that how it happens? I had that happen just recently. Bunch of friends, oh, we're gonna make this casual guild and we're gonna slowly progress. And so I leveled a monk and I transferred over my raiding priest and everything was going good, and then people got bored. We weren't going fast enough. You know, it takes time to learn fights and you gotta start in normals. Once you can do the normals, then you move on to heroics. But anyways, Well, then people stopped showing up. And one of my friends on Twitter was like, you know, there's, you know, you should create on Earth and Ring and join AIE. It's a really great guild and it's the best thing I ever did because I'm enjoying my gameplay again. Yeah, that's pretty much, yeah. Where'd you go? I did all this for you. Where the hell are you at? It's nice to be in a guild where people actually talk and do stuff together. And there is an utter silence. And I know I've said that a million times during stream, but it's true. You know. Oh, he ain't even stopping pounding. He's just like, oh, I'll turn and look at you, but I'm still gonna pound. But, I was kind of leery of starting completely over. But I'm really glad I did. Wait for my star surge to build back up before I pull him. Oh, you're one of those, huh? I just ran into a mob. That's always good. Oh, quit it. Oh, come on. This is just insane. Stop pushing me back. God, die already. Yeah. Is that a PvP server? I'm not real big on PvP. I had heirlooms on her, leveling her, so that helped. But, I ran a crap ton of dungeons. And that helped too. So leveling was pretty quick. Oh, I couldn't do a PvP server. I just couldn't. I spend more time dead on my back staring up at the sky than I do killing anybody. Yeah. I started dungeons about level 20, And what I do is I do, like, if I hit a new level, like if I, like when I hit 20, I did all of the one zone, and then I did dungeons until 30, then I do a zone, and then I, you know. So it was pretty quick. I think I did 1.5 Pandaria zones before I could, before I was ready to come over here. I'm not a real big fan of Panda Land. It's like I have my alliance character as a panda, and that's enough for me. I don't know, I guess since I started out, my very first character was Horde, I've always been, and it's like that in all the games, I always go for the dirty, gritty one, you know, side, except for in EQ2, I was on the goody-goodies, I guess you could say goody-goodies. I can't even remember what the factions were called in EQ2, and I played that game for 5 years, oh my god, brain fart morning.
We fight together.
But I'm primarily, I like my Hordies.
Hey, Commander.
I only, created the Alliance, because like you, my friends wanted to play on Alliance, and that's where they were, and I'm like, okay, and then that fell apart, and now I mean log on and do her garrisons.
Enemy can hope to stand against the Iron Horde. We will crush their bones beneath our boots. We will burn their cities to ash. The Iron Tide washes over them.
Not paying attention. Wrong one. He's over here. Okay, let's see. That. There's a big group. There we go. Yeah, it wasn't fun on my Alley Tune anymore. You know, I mainly played her for my friends, and when they when they decided to switch to Horde, I had no use in playing her anymore, so I get on her and do her garrisons and stuff, build up her money, because I'm going to buy another token. I got to check the prices on her tokens. On the how much the tokens are. Because I bought two a couple weeks ago, so I'm good. My sub is good until August, middle of August, but I want to get maybe one or two more. I got them one day when they were at 20k, which is probably an oddity. So I bought one with one tune and another with another, because I didn't want to drain one tune's bank account. But I haven't checked the prices in a few days. God, I thought that was a mob coming out of nowhere. I was gonna go, oh my God. I don't gold farm. I don't. I go out and kill stuff and sell what I can. I've never been one to farm, I guess you could say. Money comes as it comes. I mean, I see people on Twitter, you know, the gold makers on Twitter, you know, talking about how they made their gold and stuff and flip this and flip that and buy this and mark it up, and I'm just like, no, that's all right. Find out, you know, if there's something I want and I'm going to need a good amount of gold for it, I, you know, farm up leather and stuff like that or whatever and do my best.
Observe and reflect. There is much we can learn here. Be vigilant. When you are ready, we will follow you into Shatra. For Azeroth.
So I've just never been one to play the auction house game. It's just too time consuming and for me. Daily rare up down here. Probably an elite. I'm not even gonna bother. I'm just gonna get on my rolling ball and go. Get in your ball. Oop, wrong turn. Here come. That's the wrong way too. Did I not take a right turn somewhere? There it is. I'll figure it out. Don't mind me. Oh, I love my LUI. It's the only one I'll use. I've looked and gone through a ton, and this is the best one by far. Clean. I don't like a lot of stuff on my screen, and this is perfect. Do I have any more food? I have one more food. Yeah, I love my LUI. I get a lot of people saying, I love your UI. What do you use? What do you use? LUI. Go get it. And be prepared to take a data, set it up the way you want it, because it is so...
Knowledge is power. Come back in
one.
It is so customizable.
I can clear the way to the flagship. Hold off these invaders while I finish my spell.
What the hell? What the hell? That is Raven. That is called Raven. Can't see nothing there.
We cannot hold for much longer.
Okay. Well, my tab button is not liking me right now. I can't move too far away. Did he do it? Yeah, there we go.
I must rest a moment.
Yeah, you rest.
I will join you there.
Yeah, that's called Raven. You see that right there?
Join the Dreadnought.
You should be able to find that on Curse.
Of course.
A lot of options in that one as well.
This super weapon is on one of these ships. Follow me. I will not slay so many innocent people.
Innocent?
It is you who would make Dranor burn. It is you who must be stopped.
Yes, I will see Dranor burn. You, traitor.
Hold off Blackhand! Destroy that weapon!
Yeah, that I got that because it's really handy to see when stuff, it's like right there, you're, you know, this is gonna run out, reapply it.
We will find a way through this.
This nuisance anywhere near the cannon.
Oh, die already. I love when that spell pops it. That does my caster. Instant. Yep. Not happening, buddy.
Your help with Black Hat. I can get you there. Speak with
you
me
do
when
that.
You're ready. Keep your guard up.
I may be one big cluster frick, but I get her done. At some point I do anyways.
All you can muster. Boy. Brother!
Oh no. Oh god. Hide. Oh.
Didn't anyone ever tell you not to play with fire?
Survive that.
This vessel is set to blow. We should get to safety.
Bring the cannon around. We'll send both of these ships to the bottom of the sea.
Mara.
Yeah, I love them.
Little girl.
Your head.
Especially that part.
Cannon is in position. Your command.
Prepare to fire. Such arrogance to believe that you alone could defeat me.
Wait! They're alive!
I've got them.
I need to take a quick break, and not gonna stop the stream, just gonna take a few minute break, and I'll be back in a few minutes. Gonna run a few ads.